Davenport police responded to a small plane that made an emergency landing last night in a cornfield in northwest Davenport. Emergency crews found a single-engine plane in the middle of a cornfield near 60th and Fairmont Street around 8 last night. Pilot was the only person in the plane, was not hurt in the incident. He reportedly had mechanical problems as he was approaching Davenport Municipal Airport.